की स्थिति है। शांति और मंगल की भावना को संजोना, दया से पूर्ण होना क्रिसमस की वास्तविक भावना है। A pleasant and a warm morning to one and all present here.
I am Rag.
And I, Srishti, are the host of today's Christmas program.
Now, I would like to welcome our guests, Honorable Principal Ma'am, Vice Principal Sir, Headmistress Ma'am, Administrator, Coordinators, my dear teachers and fellow friends.
मैं सभी माननीय अतिथि गण का स्वागत करती हूँ और उनसे आग्रह करती हूँ वह अपना स्थान ग्रहण करें।
With this, we begin our Christmas program.
Are you ready? Say yes or no.
The earth. As earth started to flourish, that God, who created man in his own image, felt so disheartened that he wanted to change the wrong that had been done.
My creation is spreading so much of hatred and evil instead of love, joy, peace, and kindness to the world. I will send my son in his human form so that he can sacrifice himself for their sins and make them love each other, be kind, and bring peace to all. Gabriel, Gabriel.
Yes, my Lord.
I want you to tell Mary that she will give birth to the Savior of this world, and she must name him Jesus. Mary, Mary, my child. Mary, my child, I am a messenger of God, and he has plans for you to follow.
Plans for me? I am the Lord's servant, and if that is his word, I will obey to my master.
He chose you to be his son, the King of Kings, and bring him to this world. You must name him Jesus.
Now, Joseph came to visit Mary and said, Mary, go. We have to go to Bethlehem, as Augustus Caesar declares that there will be a census. Everyone will be counted and must return to their native place.
Joseph took Mary to the city of Bethlehem. While going, they felt tired, but did not find any place to stay. So they took shelter in the stable. King Herod. Is sitting in his throne and saw the prophets coming towards him. That you have something important for me.
Yes, my Lord.
Go ahead and say what you want to say.
Have you seen that bright new star?
Star? Which star are you talking about?
Yes, my Lord. The big shining star symbolizes the birth of a new king.
A king? Who else can be a king of my kingdom? You are mistaken, prophet.
He is not the king of your kingdom, but he is the king of kings who will redeem the mankind from their sins and bring peace to the world.
He who is born to be a king, go and find the place where this mighty king is born. I will also go and give my greetings to him.
Thank you. Oh,